Here comes the field for tonight's second race as they pray to the post with Exacta and Trifecta Wagering. 1 AJ's Big Girl, owned by Rex Bow, driven by Ryan Holton. 2 is Rhinestone Happy, owned by Doug and Richard Ryan, driven by Doug Ryan. 3 is Little Yeti, owned by Robert Timmons with Rocky Stidham. 4, Maybe So, owned by John Froelich with Jeff Fauto aboard. 5 is CC Tessie, owned by Charles and Kathleen Kidd. Kenny Kidd will be in the bike. 6, Racy Ronda, owned by Daryl Chapman with driver Bobby Arnett. 7 is Elmaher Scarlet, owned by Dan Wiseman, and the bike Jim Daly. Number 8 is Double AC, owned by Richard Stevens and Sal Nocera with Dave Miller. And number 9 is Scoot the Biscuits, owned by Charles Brown. Dave Hawk will be in the sulky. Field for tonight's second race. Exact and Trifecta Wagering, 6 minutes till post. It is underway. Field for tonight's second race is at the gate and moving through the clubhouse turn. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and pacing. AJ's Big Girl takes the lead. Maybe So draws alongside. Followed up by Rhinestone Happy to third. Yiddle Yeti is fourth. Between horses, CC Tessie fifth. Wide to the outside, Elmaher Scarlet sixth. Racing seventh, Racy Ronda. To the turn, Double AC and Scoot the Biscuits. Seating arrangements are complete. Ryan Holton conducts on the front end with AJ's Big Girl. Followed by Maybe So in second. Rhinestone Happy third. They open up in 28-3. They're off that top turn, racing past the stands. There's no change in position. AJ's Big Girl bouncing along at a leisurely clip continues to lead the way. Under the finish line the first time, it's AJ's Big Girl, length and a half from Maybe So. Rhinestone Happy third. CC Tessie comes to the outside fourth. Followed by Yiddle Yeti in fifth as they make their way to the half mile pole. Elmaher Scarlet is tipped and rolled. Dave Miller's out and moving with Double AC, getting caught in. Racy Ronda eighth. Scoot the Biscuits, ninth on the outside. They're hub to hub as they hit the half-mile pole in 1:04. They're out of the turn and down the back stretch. CC Tessie is under a drive trying to chase down AJ's Big Girl. AJ's Big Girl bouncing along by length and a half. Here's CC Tessie up on the outside. Elmaher Scarlet now moving to the far outside. Double AC winds it up to the middle of the racetrack. This one is wide open here as they race by 3/4. AJ's Big Girl, Elmaher Scarlet right alongside. 1:31-2 around the far turn. From between horses, Elmaher Scarlet gets the short lead. Right alongside in second, AJ's Big Girl. Moving up on the far outside, Double AC third. They're into the stretch. In between horses, Elmaher Scarlet. AJ's Big Girl is fighting back. Double AC down the middle of the racetrack. Maybe So trying to shoot the pylons. She took all the money and is going to get there. Elmaher Scarlet to the wire. Exact on tonight's second race, $65.40, $65.40. Trifecta, $199.20, $199.20. The daily double on 8-7. $56.40. Here's the winner. Elmaher Scarlet, a 3-year-old bay filly by Loggett of Silver Sizzle. Won in Fort Lauderdale by Dan Wiseman, trained by Joe Wiseman, driven tonight by Jim Daly. Covering the mile here in 2:01-3 to establish a lifetime best, 7 Elmaher Scarlet, the winner. Next post is 8:13.